Sometimes I sit and think about the thousands of families that I was ordered to kill. I still remember their screams.